I focused my project around what it was to be a Māori woman in terms of rights that Māori had. I decided to do a research around quite a historic item, which is a Māori hui, and that's a calabash that holds water. And the photographs were shot in a square format, and there's also a waiata that plays over my work. I think art has a huge role to play in society, and it kind of just makes you want to have a voice, which is awesome.